We're demonstrating a tachometer and motor diagnostics with a non-contact rotation sensor, which has digital quadrature outputs, each synchronized to rotation. An Arduino calculates and displays RPM on a 4-digit display. The analog meter shows the variability of rotational speed or instantaneous acceleration. This is often used for diagnostics. You can see occasional large changes that peg the meter. Those may indicate something intermittently catching in the motor. That sort of thing could be monitored, and if it worsens, might suggest the motor be replaced. Or, if for example friction increases, the variation increases quite a bit, even though the RPM only drops a little. So this could indicate a problem. The sensor provides direction information. These two LEDs indicate clockwise and counterclockwise. We're using an inexpensive diametrically magnetized magnet on the end of the motor shaft. There's an NVE web application to check the sensor position, but it has a very wide tolerance because of the sensor's wide magnetic range. We can also use the sensor off-axis with a ring magnet. There's another web app to determine the best sensor position for that configuration. Here's the demo schematic. The sensor is connected to two interrupt-capable inputs of the Arduino. The 7-segment display is driven by a serial line. Two LEDs indicate direction, and the PWM output goes to the meter. Here's the Arduino sketch code. The sensor generates an interrupt at a precise angle every revolution. The interrupt service routine calculates RPM. Direction is determined by the phase of the sensor's cosine output at the sine output edge interrupt. We track the RPM change here. These are the main things we used in the demo. And here are some of our design support resources. ADT sensor features include precision, wide air gap tolerance, low power, full temperature range, and ultra miniature. Click email or call us for more information or to order sensors and accessories. How?